I want you to tell the story of your future. I want you to believe in your future more than you believe in your past. I want you to fall in love with your future as much as you romance the past. And yet, it's so much easier to forget than remember.
Still have no idea how this works.
Hello. I just did a meditation before the event. It's currently something like 5:20. The event starts at 6. Yeah. This is my journey to being whole and healed. Healthy, whole and healed. Exciting. Hello, future me. Looking forward to being you. See you in about a week.
One meditation down. Dad said it went well. I needed a wee. It was good.
Normally Dad needs a wee.
Dad didn't need a wee.
No wee for Dad.
Yeah, it was good. Put certain people in the centres when it got to it. I put Stefan in my heart at 4. I think I had Hannah in here at 3 and I think you were at 5. But by that point I needed a wee and I couldn't really concentrate too well. But no, it was a good start.
Less coffee, less wee.
The coffee's so good though. Yeah, but I did the video you watched just before this was just a video of what was going on around me when I did my meditation before the actual event did their big meditation. I did intentions, tuning into new potentials meditation, which was very cool. And then we had a big dance. Hopefully I'll get some dance footage. But. Yeah. Okay, breakfast soon. Woo! That's meditation 2 done, baby. That was very good. It was just about, I don't know how long, but about an hour of looking into blackness, and then we laid down, we did some breathing at the start, and I managed to stay sat all the time, and then when I lay down, it was wonderful, and then I had like a pulsating on the left side of my head, that was cool, and then I felt like I was spinning, like, I don't know how else to describe it, but it was so cool, and yeah, it was a long old time. Looking at nothing, but woohoo! 2 down, baby. That was good. Meditation done. Very similar to the second one. Got the breath down. That was wicked. The breath got sorted. And then after the explanation given to me by Stefan, I tried to connect to my future self as far as feeling like I've healed, feeling and thinking I've healed and feeling it. Felt similar to the last one where slowly but surely looking out into the quantum darkness got harder, more packed with random things. And then lying down, trying to think what happened. Bits and pieces, but nothing that I can remember. I'll update you if I do remember, but it was good. Day 2 coming up now. Having breakfast, just finished the first meditation of day 2. Probably the least best so far. I just struggled to connect. Had a cool feeling with my fingers. Is it like that video I watched where the guy talks about downloading stuff with your fingers? So that was about as much I can really remember. Dad said he had a good meditation.
Just eating
with the main man. Very into the food. Having a chat himself. Catch a bit. In the little break between the first meditation and second, there's a big cave there.
And there's a hunk. Hunky. Moto already likes you.
This is the water park. Very cool. This reminds me of Grown Ups. There's that scene where the old woman gets hit by the water that comes out of that. I don't know if it's going to fall anytime soon, but yeah. Pretty cool. Just finished the second meditation of the day. A very poignant, informing, life-changing meditation. I've realized that I'm whole. And what we were talking about just before the meditation is not wanting or needing anything when you go in, just following the meditation. So that really does show that you're whole because you don't need anything else, you're complete. And then the quantum just gives you what you need, despite being whole. I mean, I'm trying to figure that out, saying that aloud. But it makes sense to me at this moment in time. Makes sense to you?
Yeah, I think that the quantum has helped you understand that you're whole. It's brought that energy to you, like you said, you've got energy through your fingertips.
Yeah, felt energy coming through my fingers. Had pulsing here again. So yeah, incredible. Yeah.
So that energy was something that told you were whole. Energy, that frequency in the quantum field told you that you're...
That's very true. So yeah, frequency coming in, wiggling my fingers, and then I was just thinking, oh, that's nice, and then it came to me, I was like, crikey, we're not going after anything, so I'm whole, rather than, you know, wanting healing, and that's perfect. And as Joe says in my coherence healing, he always says, trying, you almost get in your own way. So being whole, yeah, you're not trying, you're just very whole. Lunchtime, what's that?
just checking in post day two. Had my meditation Q&A with Casey. I asked a question about yawning. I got an answer and I saved it, so that's cool. Flexing my muscle. The last meditation was very cool. Gosh, I can't remember too much, but everyone started laughing at the end. So I got a cut off early. Oh gosh, I can't remember exactly how I felt. But it was good, I felt good. Yeah, and we got a walking meditation tomorrow morning. So big, long sum up. Oh baby, oh. Fast walking meditation got me a coffee. About to get a shout out by mum for getting it. Can't wait. My favourite part of the day. Hi mum, how are you?
Is that a coffee? Have you got a coffee? How dare you get a coffee? That's 5 whole pounds that could be spent on going to the...
I don't know. But, oh, what an experience. What an experience. Just walking around whole, incredible. Yeah, that's just the, you know, it's the start and the end of it. It just felt so good walking around. Head is very clear, and then I had a cool little, felt like Velcro, like my mask was falling off in my left ear, but it wasn't falling off, so. Could I be whole, more whole? Whole again, isn't that? That's a really good song by someone. I'm gonna search up and play it after this. Love ya. Bye.
Baby, you're the one who still turns me on. You can make me whole again.
I don't know, why not?
Where's Dad?
Celebrate it with a coffee.
Where's Dad? God, you were snoring last night. I had to keep turning you over.
Did you?
Yeah, well, you were lying like that, and it was... God, James.
Yeah.
Nice.
What, the coffee? You're angry that it's expensive.
That's what it is.
Yeah, she's changed, everyone. She's changed. I took a selfie. Just finished the second meditation, day three. The first real tuning into new potentials meditation in our new fresh t-shirts, Pure Love. Very cool. I was able to lock into the quantum very well, focus on nothing very well. And yeah, I thought I was able to connect. I tuned in for wholeness and abundance. Yeah, got a good feeling in the wholeness one, felt very attached, and also the feeling that I had from my heart felt very pure and in line with it. And yeah, it was all around a good one. Nothing crazy happened, no real feeling that
seem to be abnormal, but all good in the hood.
The coherence quite well, you know, the brain coherence and everything like that. So I've got a good place there. My second intention was what I did yesterday for Ellen about the expert. She contacted me or mum and said, "Oh, my ex is completely gone. I don't know why."
What?
No,
really?
No, she hasn't. She hasn't, but that was my. I repeated that as my second intention.
Right. Yeah.
I'm sure she will.
Yeah.
My first intention was obviously that your cancer, your tumour's gone, all of your symptoms has gone, and that was really, I put that across really clearly, and the brain coherence is really quite strong when I was getting that message out there. And the emotion part, to do with obviously the heart coherence, so the heart coherence is quite strong, and as you know, I do the intention one quite a lot, but the emotion was so strong, I felt the emotion by imagining I was telling all Lara, Ella and William and Mum individually that we'd have the result if it'd gone.
Yeah.
And the emotional joy is overwhelming. Far greater than the emotion when we first heard about it, which is what it needs to be to get that event drawn back in. So it was really good.
Wow.
Memory,
it's
gonna come out like this.
Yeah. Oh,
God! That's his game face, isn't it?
Last meditation. Which one was it?
The
kaleidoscope. Yeah. Very cool. My eyes kind of hurt by the time I finished staring at it. A lot better than it was in London. I've just had a question answered by Dr. Joe, so I'm a bit in shock. It's very cool. I had a Chick-fil-A as well. A bit in shock looking at that. Kaleidoscope was cool, but yeah, the second kaleidoscope was better. I was able to focus a bit better on heart and brain coherence after I stared at that thing. Love you, bye. Morning, as you saw there, walking meditation 2 done. I was doing walking meditation 10, what about you? Unreal, I was walking around laughing, and the second walk felt like a victory lap. I was whole and healed, incredible. And now I've got a whole load of food, and I'm starving, so I'm gonna love you and leave you. Bye. Bearded Warrior, Meditation 2,
is
done.
Is this mine?
Yours, yeah. Just did another kaleidoscope. Crikey, I'm busy as heck. Golden Hour, Meditation was really good. Connected very well. Had this weird shadow thing in the left hand side of my vision. That was cool. What else happened? Saw a few things in my eyes shut. Nothing crazy. Just, I think I did anyway. I've had that a few times throughout. Really needed a wee at the end, so I had to go. Karaoke up ginger. Healing next. Next time you see me, I'll be nice and healed. Jump off that sofa. Let's kick it off. Just got second Chick-fil. I had my first healing meditation today. Not quite what I was hoping for, but it was nice. Chilled out. Felt a weird tingling in my head. Not quite as thank you as cool as it was that one time before. But we move on. Be fine. Hi guys, just down the pineal gland, 4 hours, ended up needing a wee right at the end, woke up next to dad, so that was cool. I've connected very well, no crazy effects, but just walking into the queue at breakfast and felt this cool light energy sort of. Felt like a cold energy around where the tumor is or was, and had a beautiful chat with my Hawaiian friend Sai. What a beautiful story, and heard Stefan's story properly. So a very wholesome morning. I love you. Life is funky. It's the end of day 6. I didn't vlog the last one, but that was a quick changing boxes. That was cool. And we just had the second coherence healing, and that was wicked. Way better than yesterday. Felt energy, like felt hot parts all over my body. Felt pins and needles all over. And I also, there was like a strange swirling in, I don't know how to explain it, like a brown slash dark moving object, just black. There was not really much details to it, probably not as cool as I'm making it sound, but it was moving around. That was cool, but yeah, super cool. Tuned in, got mum and dad in my heart, did a go love just before, and that sorted me out. Good to go, one day left. Woo, let's do it.
Hello. Day 7. Final day. Whoa, what's going on? It's good so fast. The first day was 12 days long, and every other day has been about 25 minutes. Nice. Just did the walking / lying down meditation. First half was in the hall, second half is outside. Electric body. It was very quick electric body the first half. In the hall, and then we went outside and it felt fine, and then halfway through Stefan Angel came up to me and healed me. I still have the image of his face when I turned and saw him walking towards me. He was like, come here, I need to do something. And he said he was told, he had a voice in his head, told him he could heal. And he said before in the lying down bit that voice had told him I wasn't ready for healing yet, and then in the second half the voice told him that I was ready, because the voice told him, oh, you can heal, because he was running rabid. That's not a word. Just going crazy with energy. And he heard the voice going, "You're able to heal." And then he asked, "Can I heal James? That's me." And the voice was like, "Yeah, go on, go heal him." And he came over and it was, pretty cool. He just stood there. And I've had this weird, like, almost like my hair's moving on my head, but it's not. Even to like 5 minutes ago, I still had it. So that's cool. I need to clean my teeth, so that's not cool. But yeah, pretty cool damn experience. One meditation left. Just another healing. I'm healing very well. It's a joke. Well, it's not a joke. I'm healing very well, but it's a joke. Should be feeling. Love you. Bye.
Hello, this is my final part of the vlog. Day 7. Just got done, had the last coherence healing. What a week. So much better than London for me. Just able to connect so much better than I did. And today I realized we were sat in the chat we had just before the last meditation, and I was like looking left, like really out, you can probably see where my eyes are looking, really out of my peripherals, same with my right. I was like, I don't really have any double vision. There's a bit, but I think that's natural. I think when you look across your nose, you do have a bit of double vision. But I was like, oh, that's cool. And I think that might have been when maybe Stefan was healing me. But that was before the healing. The healing itself was nice. Nothing crazy happened, to be honest. I felt connected again. It was better than the first, not as good as the second. And yeah, just slightly electric, I guess, but that's about it. Trying to think what else. Cool story was told by one of the ladies. She didn't even have a ticket and she came, and she's come from a place of not being able to walk, talk or do anything, and she just seemed normal. Like, you wouldn't pick her out of a crowd as someone who was disabled or in any way injured. So just crazy, crazy. Got on the stage, as you might have seen just before this video or just after. I'll show you after. But yeah, the week's done. I need to go give my bloods and all the rest of it. That's at 6 and it's currently 5, so probably should go do that soon, but can't be asked to wait any longer. But yeah, feel good, feel very good. Had a bit of a sore throat, but that seems to have gone. I've just had an iced coffee, which may have done to me. Sorted my double vision, but can't sort my shocking tea. Look at that, oh my gosh. Okay, love y'all.